Wait, wait. We going to the east side or the west side tonight?
West side, you schmuck. Come on.
Right, right, sorry. Inner ear problem, you know? Gets me turned around.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough. Gotta keep listening in.
Guess I overreacted. Didn't imagine that. I guess I overreacted. What was that? Hey! You guys better not be
people around here work. I'll take guard duty from here, thank you very much.
The hell is Gino? He was supposed to handle the concrete. Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for screw-ups.
I'll check in on the mixes. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
Show starts at 9. Good to know. But I still need a location.
Check that out.
What the? Better investigate.
Somebody give me a hand.
Huh? If that's a pigeon, it's gonna be a dead pigeon. What the? Better investigate.
Hey, I need some extra eyes.
All right, already, I'm here. What the? Better investigate.
Hey, I need some extra eyes.
Bro, it's the site by the A stop on 34th. G train don't even run in Manhattan. What's wrong with you?
Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey. A on 34th. Got it. Jeez.
Construction site by 34th. That's Hudson Yards. That's it. Hammerhead's planning something for the Dons tonight at Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later. You earned it! Okay, that's all of them. Apparently the big show is tonight. Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending? Okay, time for the show. Hope I'm dressed for the occasion. Why can't Hammerhead just be a normal Maja criminal? You know, quietly running a waste management business, wearing track suits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional scam. Why does he have to have such grand ambitions? Maybe it's that plate in his head. Hope I'm still ahead of Yuri on this one. If she gets face to face with Hammerhead, she'll probably do something she'll regret.
All available units, backup requested for witness transport. Report came from the vicinity of Riverside.
Police escorting a key Hammerhead witness. I should make sure they're safe.
So why are we moving him before the trial?
Word is, the location's been compromised. Hammerhead's gonna hit it soon.
Oh, man. We should really get going then.
All right, boys. Let's get this show on the road. Area clear.
I don't want to let that Hammerhead witness out of my sight.
No hostiles reported along transport route.
You sure about that?
I am for now.
Very sleepy. This witness is staying with the cops today, folks. Nothing to see here. Move along. Happy to let the...
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Why do you ask?
Right. We haven't covered Spidey sense yet. Put that on the list for our next lesson.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just that general.
You're at the hospital? Why? What happened? Did someone come after you?
No, nothing like that. It's just, I kind of jumped off a bridge.
You what?
I jumped off a bridge in Queens.
Are you okay? I'm coming to get you.
No, I'm totally fine. Well, I broke a toe. Did you know that there's nothing that they can do for that? They just kind of just wish you luck.
Miles, you can't be doing stuff like that.
I know that now.
I'm serious. You may have powers, but you're not indestructible. Trust me. Your powers, I can't believe I'm about to say this, but they're a responsibility. You have to treat them that way.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll do better.
I know you will. And I'll see you this weekend for another lesson, okay?
Okay, thanks, Peter.
Feel better, kiddo.
Get us out of here!
The Majadons.
Look who it is.
The bug. Just in time for the broadcast.
Broadcast?
Good evening, New York. Welcome to tonight's entertainment, The Changing of the Guard.
What is that?
Remember when honor and loyalty weren't just words?
Is that the man?
When the Magia were feared and respected? Tonight, the good old days are coming back.
Help! Help!
Wish I could join the festivities. Sit tight. I'll be seeing you all real soon.
Unless I shut off the cement mixer, the Dons are gonna get buried alive. Stopped it. For now. Now to keep them off the controls. Can't let him get back on the mixer.
Someone get on the mixer!
The Dons just need to hold on a little longer. I sure hope I beat Yuri here. Cement mixer's running again.
Hammerhead didn't evolve the man. Get that concrete flowing. Getting on
the cement level's still low. Gotta keep it safe again. For the moment.
Hammerhead!
Gotta get that guy away from the mixer. Stopped it. For now. Now to keep them off the controls.
You wanna taste that cement tooth, spider? Get me out of this! Want some of this?
No, cement mixer's running again. Sure hope.
Someone get on the mixer! Hammerhead's an evolved man! He's taking charge of this thing!
Safe again. For the moment.
Hammerhead's stronger than he's ever been! You're dead!
The Doms are dead if I don't shut down the mixer. The cement level's still low. Gotta keep it that way.
He's my cement stock! Someone get on him! Can't move my arm! We need help!
The Doms just need to hold on a little longer. Someone order a sardine can full of pinstripe polyester? Gotta get that guy away from the mixer.
Concrete
board! something is at stake. You know, guys, it'd be way easier for me to beat you if you just put down the shield.
99!
Cement's halfway up. Gotta keep pushing. You guys cool if I call those things dig boys? Oh, I think it's gonna catch on. Everyone thinks shields are so cool, but
you wanna taste that cement tooth fire?
No, cement mixer's running again. Another dig boy. How many cup holders do you guys have in there?
Hey, what's your problem?
Dig boy?
What the hell is wrong with you?
I don't know, man. You come up with a name for him.
How about your dead?
Figures. Shut down the mixer!
Cement! I can't move my feet! Get that mixer back on! Eat this! Hammerhead's stronger than he's ever been! You're dead!
Safe again, for the moment. I can't let him get back on the mixer.
I can't move my arm! We need help!
No. The mixer shorted out. It can't be turned off.
I can't believe it's come to this.
Gotta try webbing the mixer itself. Come on, extra strength web formula. Please hold. Got it. Guess I can add cement proof to my webbing's list of features.
Everyone hold tight. We're gonna get you out of there.
Tons will be safe with the police. Now for Mr. Tall, Dark, and Flat-Headed.
Nice work, Bug. Kind of spoiled my big night, but we'll roll with it. Risks of live TV. You like? Project Olympus in action. Finished it up while you were playing with the Dons.
So that's what they're wearing in Paris this season. Hate to say it, but brushed gunmetal is not your color.
I'm trying to revitalize the mob over here. That takes long-term leadership. Now, I'm long-term.
Your parts warranty may be long-term, but you? You're nuts.
Nah. I'm just a guy who knows a thing or two about PR. The city don't take the Magia seriously no more. Don't respect us. But after they see me break you in half, all that's gonna change. Time to bring back the glory days.
Ugh. Ow! Punching his head is like punching a wall, made of solid steel! Probably try to avoid that! I really see this ending well for you?
I don't see this ending for me at all!
Watanabe sends her regards!
That stupid thing couldn't stop me if she dedicated a life to it!
There! Falcon attacks right after he finishes the charge! His head is like punching a wall, made of solid steel! Bet I can short out his new gear!
I'm gonna get this!
Should probably try to avoid that!
Stupid pig couldn't stop me if she dedicated her life to it!
Faster! TARDIS!
I'll break your friggin' jaw!
I don't see this ending for me at all.
Oh, I fought some hard hits in my time, but never this hard. Punching his head is like punching a wall. Made of solid steel.
I'll bet you. Look out for the chute.
Teach you to respect your betters!
I think I'm doing an okay job at that! Oh, I've fought some hard hits in my time, but never this hard!
You got guts coming after the head of the Mafia!
And I'd like to keep them on the inside, thanks!
Heads in my time, but never this hard. Oh, that is one hard head!
Regard!
Oh, gotta be faster!
You got guts coming after the head of the Mafia!
And I'd like to keep them on the inside, thanks!
Look up, you moron!
Then I can sort out his new gear! Gotta be faster! Punching his head is like punching a wall, made of solid steel!
Teach you to respect your betters!
I think I'm doing an okay job at that! I've punched a lot of heads. Yours has to be the hardest.
You got a death?
Should probably try to avoid that.
You're a freak, you know that?
Pot, kettle, giant exoskeleton! Can't let him get me with his head! Bet I can sort out his new gear!
Welcome!
I think you're getting a little ahead of yourself there!
He's taking out too many of us!
Let me try to shock his system. Electric web should stun him. There's one hard head.
You like the new look, Spider?
That's a little bulky. You ever consider spandex?
I can handle this.
Try my electric webs.
I'm gonna end this.
Turning yourself into a crime against nature? Maybe not such a good idea after all, huh?
Pal, you weren't listening when I said long term. Old school Maji's got patience. Knows how to wait till just the right moment to...
Yuri! What are you... No! Yuri! Don't do this!
Captain, stop! This is bad.
Last time we met, you said something about fear. How do you feel now?
Just dandy.
I feel bad for the captain, but I'm glad this monster's dead.
Who says he's dead?